you got this. Come on, man. It's supposed to be V1. Guys, what's up? Welcome back. We're here at, I think this is Indian Cracks. So we're gonna do this V0. We're gonna do that other one that I did last time, and then if we go this way, so now I'm gonna try these routes here, and then these as well. So, see how far I get. I'm by myself today, so it'll be a little bit sketchy, but fuck it.
I did even go up once for, like, we went to Leatherwood to,
That's cool. Yeah.
Is there any kind of a pipe
up there? I think so. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I would just break up like that. That breakup reminds me of, like, I think it was deep, where it kind of just got, like, it got slow and logistically, like,
V1. Oh yeah, the sloper thing is V2. Yeah. Do that. Yeah. There's also V1. There's a lot of V1. Like anything you do in here, there's V1.
Again?
Yeah.
Crazy.
I mean, or just do some fun V0, can
you? You guys mind if I do this V1?
Yeah, go for it.
We're gonna go around to
the Yeah, we're gonna go around the sides of the V0s.
Remember this one.
Yeah.
This is the one where you're like, oh, there's a crack, but let's just not use the crack.
Exactly.
killing people. It's kind of
at this point.
Fuck. Thank you.
Actually, I think they're going for me.
Why aren't you just a tasty salmon? Thanks for the tips on the...
Oh, no, yeah, of course. I was like, let you guys get to it. I'm going to go see if I can find some other routes.
Alrighty. you stay in an Indian Rock area, or are you going across the street?
I might stay on this area, across the street. It's like a little bit of a hike in. It's probably like 0.4 miles. And then it's like the Magoos. There's a couple of V0s, V1s. Not a lot, but it's a good, like, climb, the way they say it. I don't like it, but they kind of sandbag the routes out here.
Oh, really?
Because, like, this is supposed to be a V2, and, like, it's a dynamic move that's, like, a V3, V4. And, like, I don't even know how you're supposed to traverse underneath to get to that hold in the first place. And then that's a V1, the little 1-inch, 1 1/4 inch.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's supposed to be a V1. That feels like a V2, just with, like, the movements and stuff and, like, how much core tension you have to maintain.
I guess Castle Rock is kind of an older climbing area, so yeah. I guess it would sandbag.
So I was like, but I mean, it's fun. I'm like, it doesn't stray me from trying them, but it's just like, dang it. I was like, thought it was a V2. I was like, I'm climbing like V4, V5 in the gym. I'm like, damn.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm like, gotta get used to that again.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, man. Alright guys, just got done climbing at Indian Rock, Sanborn County Park. It was dope, cool little session by myself. Threw all my stuff in the back of the truck, hella hungry, so I'm gonna go home, eat. See you guys on the next episode.